Today, I've decided to turn myself into a dragon lady, or a queen of dragons, or mother of dragons, something along the line of a dragon. I have no idea where I'm going with this. I haven't planned anything out. I've just chosen my color story and I'm gonna go from there. A lot of you guys ask me where I get my inspo from. I actually don't know. I kind of wake up in the morning, I'm like, fuck it, I'll do a dragon. The colours that I'm going to be using today, or what I'm going to be working around, are from these two palettes here. This is by far my favourite palette. This is new, I've done one look with it, but I'm still yet to try some more things and really get the most out of it. So this is what this look is going to be created around.
I'm a freak, I'm a freak, hallelujah. Every day of the week, I'ma do ya like I want to.
I'm doing my TTs, you don't want to see that. Trust me.
Oh my god, she got the power. Oh, look at her, she got the power.
Stop.
Don't touch my
I'm not afraid to die. I would need a guy.